It gives me a lot of pleasure to announce Mark Nailey as the winner of the 1991 McGarry Medal. I'm sure that you'll all agree with me, as would all the football public of South Australia, that there could be no more worthy recipient of this medal than Mark Nailey. He's been an ornament to the game, and it's absolutely marvellous that he's come back to South Australia and he's been able to win this medal. Now I'm personally delighted, and I have much pleasure in now congratulating Mark and presenting him with the 1991 McGarry Medal.
Firstly, thank you. It's come as a bit of a surprise. You sort of you read about it in the papers and you sort of hear about it, but you don't really expect it to happen to you. I've got a few people to thank. Firstly, the players at the club. As I sort of quoted over sort of the year, it's very easy to play well when the players around you and the side's playing well. It's been good to come back and to see South sort of when I left and they were sort of finishing ninth and tenth, and now look at them now that they're sort of finished minor premiers and also won a night final, which has been great for the club. I'd just like to thank my wife and the family. I think they're still at home sitting up and watching us tonight with their Nana and Pa. A couple of little groups to thank as well. I have a little routine every day that I do over the sort of the season. I have breakfast at a little place called the Tram Stop Cafe in the morning. I have sort of lunch at my sponsors. He owns a butcher shop. I've got to thank him every day for supplying me meat. And also the local inn, the Esplanade Hotel down at Brighton. It's been good to me also this year. We've got a bit of work to do now. Looking forward to Saturday's game against North. And once again, thank you.